Yeah, buddy.
I'm coming today.
What's that?
I'm coming
today. Oh, okay.
So
what? Big is
this? What we'll do is
pretty big.
Yeah, it's going. It's right there. It says GoPro.
Okay.
I'll see.
Bye bye.
Their kids are going on it too, so they said that they didn't care. Right. Yeah. Just keep it straight because I'm like OCD weird.
Let's pull it that way. It's gonna be a neighborhood hit.
Oh my goodness, yeah. You guys are gonna get, you see all these kids hovering?
Yeah.
Their
yeah.
parents are gonna
They came out
you
to that street too.
In like a week.
Hey, what company did you guys use?
Yeah, they came up through there. I think they were more fascinated with the GoPro though.
They were.
Oh, yeah. What is this for?
Recording this.
Oh, to set up?
Yeah.
You can, like, see it? Hopefully I'm not in it.
So, I think you were fine. It may be back here. It was just a visual. Like, people can see pictures.
Yeah.
And as soon as they see a video, it's like...
Oh, yeah.
People understand it better.
Right, yeah. Well, thank you so much. I'll be out in a little bit.
Yeah, no problem.
Let me know if you guys have any questions.
I'll just go to up to the bend.
Is this corner right here good?
Well,
steel factored in over 60 foot
or foot. You know, if you got five, just pull that bag and we'll stick it in there.
tighten up against that strap.
How did Bella get this for her birthday? It's
better?
Yeah, maybe just one more push.
One more guess.
Robbie, did
you? Yeah. Sorry.
It's all right.
I just don't want them to get mad.
A little bit more?
Well, the stairs are on this side.
Yeah.
I'm sure they'll be going out both ways, but I'm going to be here literally the whole time because we have a million kids. So I will also put a water bucket here to make sure they dip their feet if they have,
Yeah. Turn the hose on. Yeah. Just open it up a quarter for now. Yeah, because I got nothing.
That's
going to
feel kind of good.
I swear,
Robbie.
That's good.
Oh, there's water. Oh, yeah, there's water. Oh, no. I
don't
like
it.
Would
you love this? You have, like, a whole audience.
I know.
Water. It's cold.
Yeah, it drains all the way up there. It'll fill up with water.
What?
And then there's leaking.
Yeah, there's leaking water.
It's not leaking, Cam. There's drain. Too much water.
Look at what
that is. Imagine seven.
Yo, that's not a drain.
But, dude, imagine seven.
I mean, the pitch. going to be a fish regardless of wherever it goes. That's why you have the water. If it was straight, it wouldn't sit.
Okay, so then can you move it this way more so it doesn't angle that way?
What?
Then you're going up the hill more. So we'd have to go this way. So the sprinkler system's on the top. So when it comes down, it's going this way because it's fish. It's water, that's what happens. So. Right, but there's that ditch. See where he's at? There's that ditch, the water.
That's not really the ditch, it's the water going through this side and this side. But unfortunately, this side where it's draining, it's going under the line.
It's not
over
leaking.
Here.
Oh, there's like a hole down there, but it's going out. So this stuff is just like.
Fish this way.
Bottom this way a little bit more. Does that make sense?
Maybe
it won't lean as much.
You're still gonna have the water on the top. It's not gonna come down.
How's this thing get fixed?
Well,
I feel
like it's not really that bad. Whatever you just did in there. All right, can I have you guys out of this area?
Yeah,
go ahead and go back this area just so we can figure out what this is. I feel like it's better now. I don't feel like it's leaking.
Yeah, it's not leaking.
Yeah.
Well,
I just feel high like I actually feel like whatever you did just like, I don't see it.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
And then there'll be reflecting water here.
Right, and going up.
And
then
it'll be, yeah. And hopefully you guys will be all good.
Yeah.
So.
Maybe. Maybe it's for drinker though. Thank you, I appreciate
it. No problem. If you had any questions for us,
okay.